history made in South Carolina. The Confederate flag comes down after.